In this instructional video, we will show you how easy it is to remove a component from a cylindrical shaft using the SKF oil injection method, if the shaft is equipped with a suitable duct and distribution groove. If it is necessary to first machine the oil grooves, feed channels, and threaded connections into the shaft or sleeve, full details are provided by the SKF Oil Injection Method program found on skf.com. The SKF Oil Injection Method uses a thin oil film to separate surfaces, allowing bearings and other components with a tight interference fit to be easily removed in a safe, controllable, and rapid manner. In the SKF Oil Injection Kit, you are provided with the following: the hydraulic pump and hose, the user manual, the hydraulic fluid, and the hydraulic connector. You will also require an Allen key. First, use the Allen key to remove the plug which seals the hydraulic duct. Now we insert the hydraulic connector into the open hydraulic duct, turning it until it has a good fit and tightening with a spanner. This is where we will connect our hydraulic pump. Take the dust cap off the hose and connect the hose to the hydraulic connector on the shaft. Close the valve on the pump and begin to work the lever. This will start to pump oil into the system. When enough oil is introduced, it will form a barrier between the bearing and the shaft, breaking the interference fit. And the bearing can now be removed from the cylindrical shaft. In the event that the bearing is still having some resistance, a bearing puller can be used to finish the job. First, disconnect the hydraulic hose. Then attach the bearing puller. Very little force will be required by the puller to finally release the bearing. The bearing can now be removed from the cylindrical shaft. The hydraulic plug can now be placed back in to reseal the hydraulic duct. Job done. Please go to skf.com/OIM.